We have ourselves a Chief Justice in the house. Justice Feelgood Marshall. Number 7734, Honor. And my favorite calculator, number 8008, Tim Mitchell. These are the Chicago Blues Brothers. And now, straight from the track. So, looks like we're going to get started. Now, one of the things that has changed with the new set of rules here in the new year is a one whistle start, which means Tanner's going to get a start right away. There's no second whistle. And what we've got right now, Lee Chandler for Team Yamaha.
Twinkle Toes.
Number 69. Twinkle Toes on the other hand, Lee Chandler. Meanwhile, battling for through the pack for 66.
That's Princess Paul. The Bruce Brothers.
Bruce Brothers hit their way through the pack. Meanwhile, let's get it. Now we got a pretty big crowd here tonight. We're probably wondering how in the heck did they pick up 4 points. How is 4 points scored on that last game? The Jammer, of course, is the one scoring points. They're the ones with the stars on their helmets. For example, out there right now we see OOH Tim Couture. He's the Jammer. First is not go battle against number 9 from your mom. That's Frank Nasohatra.
Frank Nasohatra.
That's right, and since he's the first one through the pack, he's a lead jammer. He controls the leg on which this scoring line will occur. Frank Nasohatra is now a scoring line for each blocker. He passes. Frank will score points for his team. And when he does, he'll see five fingers up in the air past five opposing skaters. And we call that a roller in a grand slam. That looks like you're going to get it. That's two grand slams. Very well known and has a great reputation. One of the great things about the Bruce Brothers Jammer, they have a 6-pointed Chicago star on their helmet, as opposed to the traditional 5-pointed star.
I was having a discussion about stars on the Jammer Panties earlier. And, I believe if I started on the team, you had Brad Pitt as our star.
Wow, nice. Well, Teddy Bear is not Lee Jammer, but Phil goes through the pack. Teddy Bear, Lee Jammer for Team Your Mom in the red. The pack goes out, Tucker goes in and picks up 4 points right away and caught off the team.
The old Bruce Brothers come away with no points. Your mom running away with some points on the board, but
your mom is trying to stretch out to an early lead right now. You're doing a good job with it. 18 is still. Which is a call on the line on the Bruce Brothers.
Back up against Twinkle Toes.
I wonder if he's an eye device. I can't quite figure out what the thing is before that.
Because that's what I was just wondering.
Twinkle Toes, a nice outside opening, and Twinkle Toes is beating Jammer. Once again, Lee Jammer's job is to get past the blockers for each opposing skater he attacks. He'll pick up points, and that gets the other team. Other teams, Jammer, a nifty jump around the inside.
Football team out there.
You're the hot guys, bro. I'm think I would stick Cyclones if you need something said.
Too mature out of the Amy and Bruce Brothers.
Battling up against Frank, Natural Hot Jam. His sister just had a new job.
Frank finds a hole on the outside, picks up Lee Jammers.
That's pretty sneaky, old friend. Meanwhile, it looks like Tim Mature has moves now. Battle of Tim Mature's number 808.
Too mature had a lot of help there from bench over. Put a big hit on a Bruce Brother. Hoping to take a hole on the inside and get four more points.
Frank's up. Frank not so hard for continuing to keep that lead open top. Who in the Iowa club was?
Terry Bear now on the jam line for your mom. Against Justice Fieldwood Marshall.
Destroy. Too mad at the blocking. They'll probably keep the score low. That's something else that's not new for 2013. There are no minor penalties. That means this is going to be a lot easier to get people to watch. The whistles won't be blowing all the time. And you'll know that when the whistle is blown and the finger is pointed, you're going to save it.
That's where Terry Bear sits out.
Trying to make sure that that man doesn't get past the back pass is walking through.
He says, Paul, he's putting the floor again. And a real fight on the back line is a pass through.
Meanwhile, it looks like another man tripping city that's getting 30 yards set out. So still there is an advantage for the Bruce Brothers, but boy, oh boy, they've got to get their team and do any help. Meanwhile, your mom with just two runners, and Chamber 49 is the lead chamber there. From the city bend to the front line.
Bruce Brothers started out there with a power jam advantage, but couldn't get through the pack.
Masterful blocking going.
Your mom's jammer getting ready to pick up lead, called it off.
That's right, to the wicket that is still blocking for a long time out there. Team your mom only had two runners on the track. And they just absolutely put it to the end. Peter Pan by Masterful Weapon.
People toes jamming for your mom. Find a hole real quick on the inside.
Picks up Lee, but not far behind. A little jammer on jammer action.
The church is right there with
us. Oh, we lost ourselves a piece of equipment.
Someone lost a part of their knee pad.
Fortunately, he has gone out of play. Lee Jammer still out there taking advantage.
Tiptoe for a really nice shot there. Went, forced the other jammer out of bounds and the other pass overtook him. Tiptoe took away. He's on a scoring pass.
Some really good work out there. Was there. Number 11, Bobble.
One of the things that I've got to say with Ben Jeremy is it feels
really fast and physical. And I've seen a couple of big plays so far tonight. Jumping the apex and took about all of 33 and 4 there early on.
There's Frank Hasselhoffer getting the jam for your mom.
Frank Hasselhoffer, one of your mom's very successful dancers on the night.
He's already back on the smart pass. He doesn't feel good, Marshall. So he's got an attack.
I think Lucky Chung's numbers coming off. He's been hitting people so hard. As a reminder, just so you know, that wasn't a 0-point jam. But here in Rockford, I don't know if you noticed that playing time, but here in Rockford, if it happened to be a 0-point jam, that's a good opportunity for us to all enjoy those delicious beverages we got earlier in the concession stand.
Well, we kind of, I tried to start going on right now. We have a talent roll there on the scoreboard. That's my
so far, Team Your Mom from Iowa.
Twinkle Toes down on the jam line for your mom and it's just a power jam.
One of the things is, I gotta say, you gotta look at these guys and realize they all have an enormous, enormous dedication to Jeremy. Each one of them oftentimes came from a Jeremy family. Some of them referee or even coach on the side. But boy, when they get out there and skate, they're doing some impressive stuff on the track. Number 69, Twinkle Toes in the weekend. One of the great things about Jeremy is that everyone here is a volunteer. Man, anyone you like, nobody's getting paid. There's no big contract. There's no lockout. There's only a Jeremy lockout.
Only if you don't pay the rate.
Well, there's that, I suppose. And for that, we're thankful to Northwest Community Center for
the Larry, really giving out lemonade in the business there at the back. Not even letting him pass the rear most of the year.
Solid blocking effort right there. Princess is calling up there on the jam of mine.
Up against Frank Hasselhoffer.
Pick up a major track down, leaving your mom with another power jam.
Diversity in the block is amazing. I mean,
It's a little bit like watching an experienced play on football. You're looking for offensive and defensive line. It seems like Keenan and Amari is just doing a run play every time because they're always looking for it. Hey, a huge block here, though. Look at that attempt to send it to destroy. A nice work. That's right, Bruce Brothers first game drinks today. Bruce Brothers controlling this game. Jimmy Chiller hoping to pick up a couple more points. Justice Field with it, Marshall. I feel like it's our career, too. Grand slam pickle toes.
That's just real good. Marshall still sits out there in the back.
Marshall looking for something, anything he can use as a way to get through that back.
Sure, Bruce, so you're not speaking back or just commanding his other blockers of what to do, where to be.
And pickle toes running up to his head, picking his way on his.
Picks up another grand slam.
As the lines start pulling together, I'll get on turn two. Twinkle toes, making the outside move, and somehow Justin Field and Marshall still treated the back of the pass. Some might say no justice for Lisa.
But your mom is definitely offering no quarters. Absolutely.
Princess A. Pauling up there against.
You said his name's gonna be Frank Castle. That's what I thought.
Yeah. He's been flying to the moon tonight.
With 9.5 minutes remaining in the first half, Chicago Blues Brothers trail with 8 points to your mom, 130.
All I can say is from what we've seen so far tonight, Chicago is his kind of town. Frank Castle might have just cleared it out with the lead champions tonight.
Well, pile up there at three. And one of your mom's blockers is a low block penalty.
Well, it's over.
While Frank Castle opted to go down for another grand slam.
Breaking through the path for Chicago.
Looks
like Chicago put the hit out on some of these blockers. Here, kind of clearing the way of the team members.
Got Tim Turner on the game line for the Blues Brothers.
Last game out, Tim Turner did get the jammer for the Blues Brothers. He's coming up against Terrier. With a strong start here, Tim Turner looking for pushing through his way to the front of the back and get there. The same thing, big opportunity for Chicago.
Your mom can do pick up two, but Tim Turner picks up four.
chipping into that game a little bit there. Rude Brothers putting a few of the marshals back in on the jingle off.
Against Maple Toes, your mom.
We have a solid start there again. We've got ourselves a strong. It's really hard to try to keep your guy from getting blocked while another team keeps the division for you. This has been a very slow region. Here, 2 minutes left in the first half of the Royal League.
I
We'll see if you've got enough time to get one more jam off before the end.